Here's the guy accused of robbing a bank in Eaton County Monday. 37-year-old Ruben Raul Anzaldua of Lansing has been arraigned. He allegedly robbed the independent bank in Vermontville. He got away, but he was arrested about a half hour later after witnesses spotted his vehicle.